The face of the Maricopa County election audit is not running for re-election. Karen Phan saying she will leave the state legislature in January of 2023 after the end of her current term. In a statement, Phan says in part, it has been a privilege to serve Arizona and that it has been an honor to serve as Senate president. She adds she looks forward to spending time with her husband. Phan has spent the past 28 years working in some form through local government and the state legislature.